time that we've received the attack. We must reduce damage as much as possible.
We're still surveying the enemies that these had straight to the scene.
There doesn't appear to be many enemies coming to the suburbs, but you can't be negative. Remember, shoot them before they shoot you. Maxie, I think you're aware of it, but it's the first time you witnessed contamination of this level with these kinds of massive weapons. To be honest, I don't know what will happen, so be careful.
I'm sending you the information on the enemies. No contaminations from surface buildings have been confirmed in the area. This will be aerial combat, so please act with caution. The 18th Mechanized Infantry are engaged in blocking the advancement of the enemy ships into metropolitan areas. It is unclear how long they can maintain the condition, so please hurry to the enemy. The speed of enemy destruction is high. Neither the plane nor the pilot has been damaged. We will be entering the parking area very soon. The enemies in that area are being mocked up by the second and fourth lines of division. Please quickly pass through and do not have a chance.
Hold on. This is too much for the defense force to handle under. Descend and pursue the destruction of the target.
Captain, is that really necessary? The thieves have all been evacuated, and most of the enemy weapons have been destroyed.
That may be so. I'm sure the retreating people can do us harm. We won't live to help out.
I'm getting a response from my base. Numerous enemies crossed the defense lines and invaded metropolitan areas.
You heard it. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to respond appropriately on the side.
Enemies in the crowd have survived. I'm requesting help from the second floor landing field. Enemy aircraft is flying between the skyscrapers. Please be careful.
Be careful, Sam. Do you have any better advice for me?
I believe it's the captain's role to give advice. Don't you have any advice for me?
Make sure you don't hit the building.
Battleships are approaching. There are vessels leaving from the ship.
I believe that something so huge is being attacked. good, I gotta say. The mission was well accomplished.
Excellent job. I will check the measuring instruments, so please stand by at cruising speed.
Well, I'd like to relax over a coffee now, but it seems that's not possible.
What's the report, Ishiri?
We have received contact from the Middle East Range. It appears to be a high crystal response within the vicinity of latitude 18 degrees north and longitude 18 degrees east. The same energy response is created by the ocean.
In other words, there's been another annoying contamination. Unfortunately, you'll have to refuse the invitation to tonight's party.
There's a town around the oasis in the world. There has been much weapon response. You can
their attacks seem really efficient. Maybe there's some sort of unified strategy.
There are no SOS calls from the for everyone able to
the whole line is that I have permission to attack them without hesitation.
Why are you all
what do you think, Shiria?
Or me?
So mean. Your destruction rate is pretty low. Captain, you weren't very effective. Out there. I'm sure there's no problem with the team. Raid the valley and proceed without going over the cliff. Why have you chosen to raid them as if they're shooting?
I won't jump to conclusions yet, but I sense that those crystals have advanced intelligence.
No way! Even if they had any, it could only be simple behavioral patterns like that of the city.
And rely on the words. Let's just be cautious for now.
deep inside.
Well, we'll have to ask it to come out and play.
The enemy is transforming and the energy level is increasing. Please be extra.
Join you after inspecting the cave, so stand by. Took some time. We will be heading to the Wind's shipping port. Plans have changed slightly. Well, think of it as a duty.
Sorry, Raiden. I need to go off on your own and head towards the scene while patrolling the church. Sorry, Captain, but why are we heading towards the Wind's port when Bellwether doesn't really need any repair?
That question exceeds your rank. I'm doing this to check on a hypothesis I have now.
A hypothesis, sir?
Let's hope I'm not. Anyways, we'll get a little break if nothing happens.
Okay, let's head there quickly.
The moment we get to the top, you hear me, Ryan. Immediately destroy all the enemies of the ship. Captain, a transmission has come. I'm here.
Tell them I've gone off.